You have to show a little esprit de corps in our services, and I think that it's always good for them to see that senior leaders are people too. And one of the messages that I give to all the kids, and I call everybody kids that, you know, don't outrank me really, is that, you know, I put my pants on every day and do my job because of you. The students energize me to do things and to make our services better. And I think that it's important for them to see a human being as well as a senior leader.